What's up, guys? It's Kitty, and I checked out some things with my friends on Friday, and some things I don't know, like I bought a cosmetic. Pause. Here's a break. I'm here to tell you that I'm sick in this video, and just stay tuned because there might be a new map coming. Anyways, the forest is frozen over, and who knows when the warm weather will return. The winter flashback is here, returning cozy amateur to help skate and slide into a wonderful wintry time. Sorry if I didn't get that right. I don't know what this says. A tire? Alright, let's get into the update. Yeah, I also did see this. Over here, there's this crack. I just saw this. Dude, it's real nice. And plus, I also saw the ice has shortened with this update. Before, it was all the way out here. All the way out here. And all the way out here, but now they shortened it just here, which is actually kind of better. And here's the castle. I already checked this out in my last video. And there's nothing real much, they just got rid of some stuff. And yeah. So, I'm gonna go to city. Alright, let's go to city. I'll show you the cosmetic that I bought. I'm showing you the cosmetic that I'm gonna get after this update, but I can't right now because I don't have enough. But here's the cosmetic that I bought. But the rosy cheeks, and also there's voice talking in this new update. And this is the cosmetic I am getting. I was thinking about getting this, but it's way too much. I think it's just fine like this. And there's eye animations. I don't think there's blinking, but when you scream, it will make your eyes shut. So like, as you heard in the start of the video, I'm not doing that. Just not today. Alright, anyways. There's nothing really. I'm not gonna put them on because I've already really seen them. This is a really rare cosmetic, and this is a pretty rare cosmetic. And just who would want to get that? But these mittens are cool. I really like this like Russian hat type of thing. It's really sick. I don't know why. The icicle is so overpriced. It's 4,500. Anyways, that's really that. Those cosmetics. Well, this is what you guys have been waiting for. Probably, you guys probably have seen it, but if you haven't, there's a new map. Wee! It's a great map, actually. At first, me and my friends saw it was mines when we went into it, but it's actually a swamp. It's very buggy. Like, there's some buggy water right here. The water doesn't even work. You don't even swim. There's like bugs right here. And also, you might not think this is a bug. But if you go all the way up on top of the map, like this, the water starts to fade out. think it's a bug. It might be a bug. It is probably a bug because the gold is on the beach. And also, there's some spots in here where you can fall out and
parked up outside in the old school.
Like right here. Be back with the OU. I'm not going to do that.
The dog always finds his way back home, but and it's so true.
This map is really cool.